And we're back.
We are back.
Resume game. Oh, dear.
And we're gone.
And we're back.
Where?
Hello. Oh. Hi there. You have quite an ugly face.
Now, honestly, this is the best part of the entire game.
Yeah, it's really good. I liked it.
This is my favorite part of the entire game. I will admit, this part was good. It's a shame it only lasted for like 5 minutes.
Oh, it's not only 5 minutes. This is one of the longest levels in the game.
Yeah, but it doesn't feel that way.
Now I know how keys
you don't escape. You don't have any weapons,
read?
So...
This is Winter. I'm in trouble and I don't know where I am.
I came down into the tunnels looking for you.
So what do we do, man?
I dropped my tracking beacon to the elevator. Use it to meet me there. Come on, get moving. Gotta find a way out, man.
Now we do have to be careful, but hurry at the same time. By the way, we still have the flash. Oh, that's a hole. I don't like the look of it.
I'm gonna look inside it.
Don't look inside the hole.
There's nothing.
Oh, there's another one.
I think you're being too scared of holes.
Well, I remember how this one plays out. This is actually one of the scary levels. Oh, dear Jesus. Stop your bullcrap shenanigans, sir. Not cool, man. What I don't know is why he didn't just kill us just then.
Because this is spooky. He's trying to scare us.
You just let him smack you?
Don't
Way to go. Wait, why do your lights keep flipping off whenever he pops down?
I don't know. It's because it's spooky and he controls electricity somehow.
Oh no. Okay, we gotta go.
What could possibly go wrong?
Oh. Oh, that's not a door. Oh.
What? Wait, what?
Crouch. In here.
What? Oh, this is not good.
In here. In here. In here. In here. In here. Logan, crouch down. Oh, you failed.
I fell through the floor.
Look at him.
He
He's
threw
so
me through the
creepy.
Floor.
Look at him. He's so creepy.
This is basically what inspired Alien Isolation.
Yeah, I could have.
Walking around with an alien.
That's a good possibility.
They just did a lot better than this game did.
The hell? That's a Marine. Must have been from the Sulaco.
True.
Yeah, I'm alive again.
Hey, sewers.
Where am I? Where are you?
I'm up here.
Now the thing about this level is since we have no weapons, we have to do like a stealth sneak around the alien bit. And the aliens are all based on movement. If you move, they'll kill you. Except for that alien earlier, that's when you have to run.
Yeah, that one, he'll just kill you.
So I tried to stand still and it did not work.
We need to go in here.
Are you sure we don't need to go in this room?
Pretty sure. That's where I came from. We need to go in there. It just takes a minute to actually open.
Are you sure?
Yes, see, it's open. Now, the weirdest thing about this room is...
There's all these husks in the sewer. What kind of bugs are these?
Damn it. You ran into those? There are some still alive down there. So move slowly, Winter. Near as I can tell, they're attracted to sound. If one gets close, stand perfectly still until it goes away.
See, the first couple of times, I think we'll agree, we didn't understand that some of these were alive. We are looking at all these husks thinking, oh, they're all dead. I mean, we were looking at ones like this one. This one looks dead, right?
It looks pretty dead.
And then we're just looking around, and all of a sudden I just saw one walking down one of the hallways, and it scared the living heck out of me. Oh! Was he there before? Yeah, probably. I hear one. Do you hear that sucker?
I do.
Where is he? Oh. He is right there. Don't come kill me.
He has such a weird walk.
Do not do that.
He didn't seem to mind.
Don't do that. He is going to murder us.
Yeah, jumping does not seem to offend him at the least.
Really? So did it. That's why I backed up.
Jumping usually does not offend him. I did it like 4 times, he was just fine with it.
No, also, he paused, but it was a quick enough movement where he was done.
Also, I'd like to point out that during this entire bit, if your partner dies, you do not have the chance to revive them. They're just dead.
Yeah, they're just dead. I think there's like a vent later on, and when you get into that vent, this is the next point in which they can revive. Actually, I think you killed the only one that's alive back here.
Hey, I'm alive. Well, don't worry. I'm sure I'll die a couple more times.
Well, I'm wanting to say, like, you killed the only one that was alive back here.
But do you actually believe that?
No.
Yep, there's one.
Why?
He saw the look you were giving him.
I was giving him a nasty look, but that does not mean that he just needed to come hug my face.
He saw the movement of your eyebrows, okay?
He was all just like, oh, that eyebrow movement.
We can't let that guy live now that we've seen that.
He's giving me the eyes.
Just the eyes? He's just handing you a pair of eyes?
Yes. Hey, you go down that main hallway. I'm gonna take a left over here.
Sure.
And I'll take a look around.
I swear that he just kills you no matter what.
Does look like he just wants to kill you. That's why I ran down this hallway. The game's kinda glitched.
Okay, you said this was a good game?
It's a good game.
This game is almost as glitched as Sonic 06.
It's a good game. Glitches doesn't necessarily mean bad.
Yeah, but Sonic 06 is bad. Let's be honest.
Sonic 06 is an okay game.
You might have had fun with it, but I don't think you remember how bad it actually is.
I remember having enough time to rage at it. There's two of them right down that hall.
I know everyone hated this game, and I can see why. I just don't think it was should have been an alien game.
Wait a minute. Wasn't it? Oh, they're gonna come kill me. That one's so gonna come kill me. Go at the generator. Please go at the generator. Oh!
Okay, so if I stand there and do nothing, he kills me. But when you move all the way around the room, it's perfectly fine.
They exploded?
Yeah, it's not good.
They exploded?
They were like, what's that noise? And then they fucking exploded. Coming to you.
Yeah, nice voiceover.
They fucking exploded? Hey, I found out they fucking exploded. I mean, I saw you explode right in front of me.
Twice.
Does he react? No.
They freaking explode.
And I think that should have been there before one of them could get the chance to actually kill you, you know?
Right.
There's a doll head.
Well, pick it up.
I can't pick it up.
You can only pick it up if you have the dummy finger.
Oh, dang it. I can't pick up the dummy head because I do not have the dummy finger.
Yeah, you can only pick up the
Mostly come out at night.
That was either a very delayed achievement or you just did something without realizing it.
walked 10 miles. Now, if I remember right, this one's kind of annoying. There's two of them up here, right? Yep.
Wow, this would be extremely helpful if I was alive.
Well, you just commit suicide and that would end it.
Wait, are you saying you'd use me as bait?
I might use you as bait. Oh, there's three. We're an ultimate badass, I forgot.
Yeah, because the difficulty just is not ultimate at all. Forget that you're playing on hard difficulty.
Oh, don't do it. Don't do it. I can see you. I see you thinking about it. Just don't. Don't do it. I can see you thinking about it. Oh. Go down there. There we go.
There were a lot more than three.
There were plenty more than three. I will, in fact, point that out. Hello? Hello? But they're all dead now.
Well, that's very good. Plus side
to the
situation. They're all dead.
Yeah, they are all dead.
Are they all dead?
Nope. I'm sure there's more in this area.
Yeah, but it's already almost over.
Yeah, the fun bit anyway.
Yeah, then you just get your gun back and it's just straight on shooting them again.
Wait a second. They can't even get up here, can they?
I don't think they can, but would not test it.
I would. See? I was fine. Boom, boom.
Yeah, I'm alive. Hope I don't die instantly. That would have been unfortunate if I respawned a couple minutes or a couple seconds earlier.
Probably.
It spawned me right on top of it.
Alright, now if I remember right, this is getting out of the sewery bit, which means we're about to get to the next fun part.
There's another fun part, question mark?
Yeah. O'Neill, look at him.
Hey, yourself.
Good talk. Likewise.
Okay.
I'm closing in on the signal. Let's keep moving. Almost out of here, bro.
Did we really just have that conversation? Nice talk.
Hey, how's it going? Nice talk. Likewise. I vote you go. I vote you go.
I went last time, it's your turn.
I vote you go.
No, you go ahead.
Okay. Wait. Okay. Stand perfectly still. Nope, didn't work.
How did it kill me?
Player one. His life is intertwined with player two's.
Alternatively, the explosion was so big it managed to go up and then backwards into the pipe.
Yes.
Right.
That was also
That's
the
That's how physics work.
It really is.
It didn't even affect the other alien.
I remember this part was kind of glitched.
Just
it's
like
very difficult. Just run right into the room. Get them all.
Ran out of room.
Wait a second. You just run past them?
Pretty much. I ran past them.
Did they... all of them die?
No, there's one left.
Okay.
I ran past them, and for a second they forgot where I was and was about to go back to sleep, and then I ran straight into them again. So I could have pulled that off.
Wait, you said there was one left, right?
Yeah, there was one left.
Don't see him.
Oh, that's the husk. Never mind. I thought I was alive.
Pretty sure.
Yeah, I should have.
I need to
them.
Get into this room for some reason. don't I? Oh, wait a second. Oh, dear. Don't do it, don't do it, don't do it. Don't do it, don't do it, don't do it.
Back up. No, don't back up, actually.
You get over there.
Where is it going?
He's gonna go see you. Go give him a visit. I'll walk this way.
No, it's going back up.
And?
I thought it was coming down here. It's going straight back up.
He's gonna come, you know, give me a sniff, and then walk back out.
Why?
Oh no, he stays.
Why is
stay
it blocking
still.
The doorway?
Oh, he doesn't glow when he's not alerted. Okay.
But he has the same movement path.
Oh. I didn't make any noises. You shut up.
Winner.
He wants to sleep.
It's right under you. A huge rock is...
Shh. O'Neal. I'm being hunted.
Wait, yeah. If its thing is... It knows its prey by sound. Why is O'Neal yelling at you?
You know, I really don't
That'd
know.
That'd be very unfortunate if you're in a room and you're surrounded by them, but they're all asleep, and it's just like, oh yeah, by the way. And then all of them know exactly where you are.
Right? My only thing about it is, this whole place sounds very loud. There's so much dripping and crap. Wouldn't they just go after that?
Well, they live here. They know the dripping sounds.
Wait.
They can distinguish it from human sounds.
Why is this room a thing?
Why wouldn't it be?
Well, like, it's out of place. Like, you can't get to it normally. But there's also nothing in here once you do get here. Also, keep your eye on that alien that's still up there. Because I do not want to be making...
It's gone.
Noise up here.
I can't see it.
Yeah, I legitimately see no reason for this room.
Up there it is.
What's he doing?
Walking towards the door.
My door?
I would assume so, yeah.
That's not fun.
Do you know where you're heading? Do you know where to go?
Well, see, there's this door right here, right?
Right.
And you can't get through it.
Right. Except right there.
Oh, you can. Where'd he go?
He went up the staircase.
Oh, he's still right there. Okay.
Oh, he came back down. I'm glad I'm basically the equivalent of a security drone.
Yeah, you're doing your job.
I'm a camera. That
shh,
is not a good sound.
Shh. Oh, don't do this to me.
Back up. Well, that was a long time.
I thought I was far enough away from him to where he wasn't going to attract and chase me down into this room. I was wrong. And we're back here. You know, I am very curious, and I'm going to test it out real quick if I could just run past them. Oh, not gonna work this time. Really not gonna work this time.
Except the fact that it almost worked.
Hey, get back.
I'm not gonna even ask how it was able to find me.
I don't know either, but remember there's one upstairs. I think if I had been able to find the ladder, I might have been able to run from him.
Yeah, because you pretty much survived. You just ran into a wall. How do I get it to the staircase?
There's a ladder somewhere. Yeah, there it is. You can legitimately, like, run right past them. Yeah, go in there. It's an easier way to get up there.
There's no point to this door except for making you waste your time.
Yeah. You go to the top left. Now be careful in this room, because he comes right out of that door to the right.
I'm slowly inching towards the door.
Oh, don't do that. I'm not saying do a full-out run towards it, but, you know, just walk casually.
Casual?
Yes, casual.
Casual Tuesdays.
Hello?
This alien left. Casual Tuesday.
Oh, Neil!
It's not here.
Okay, then just walk in.
I'll go a little bit faster.
Look around. Left.
Look both ways before
right.
You cross the street. Or an alien might come and explode. There you go.
Okay, so it would be to the right. No, you're good. Wait, so were there four or three last time?
I don't know.
I would guess there was three, and you just happened to have the third one.
I said that one survived, but then we thought it was a husk. Maybe that's the one that survived and just went upstairs.
Maybe. I was just like, I'm gonna head upstairs. Screw that.
That's probably what happened.
Probably? Oh, we gotta find the elevator.
Nice jog. Why did it teleport me directly to you when I was already at you?
Oh. Oh dear, tell me he's behind us. Oh, oh dear god. Oh dear god. Oh dear god. I'm sealing this door.
Wait.
Oh, you might have been. Well, we could use that to our advantage, Logan. He was killing you, so he doesn't. Oh, he definitely has enough time to kill me. He definitely has enough time to kill me. Oh dear.
He was waiting patiently for you to finish.
He waited patiently, but he was just like, oh, by the way.
He was just sitting there like standing right behind you, staring down at you, waiting for you to finish.
He was just like, oh, yes, you wield that door. Cut that door open. The pulse rifle excels in suppressive fire.
That was ridiculous. Maybe this time, don't sacrifice me.
Oh, seal the door, seal the door. I'll cut this one open, you seal that one.
Seal all the doors. You see, this is where multiplayer works.
Oh god, I didn't mean to steal.
I'll take it head on.
Okay, do it.
The door just opened.
I'm not gonna question it.
You welded the door and it opened. Whatever.
I welded.
And
a
it
door.
Opened. Okay, he's right there. Are you?
Ah.
I'm gonna break your defenses.
I can't see anything.
Oh,
elevator.
Well, it's a good thing I unbolted the door before I died.
Thanks. Appreciate it. I think I escaped. We're good to go.
Yeah, we got our guns back, and there's O'Neill, and now the fun part's over.
Yeah.
Back to just killing humans for the entire rest of the game.
Pretty much. I think we have one more scene of aliens, but then it turns into just a lot of humans. Hello?
What's in here?
None of those exploding things, and that's what's good.
Yeah, that was pretty much the last time we're gonna see those.
Yeah, it is. I was thinking they might have popped up later. That is actually the last time we see them
they're
in campaign.
They're not cool if you have your guns, because then you just shoot them and they explode.
Yeah.
They were cool when you didn't have guns, but now they're just pointless, so that was the last time we're seeing them. And we're outside.
This part's difficult? Question mark. Alright, well. I think what we're supposed to be doing is helping out Reed and Bella. I think at this point.
There's a med kit here.
Yes, I don't need it though.
You might in a second though.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the screech used for the pigs. The tusk boars in World of Warcraft.
That would make sense. I mean, they copied everything else from this game.
Yeah.
I mean, they took the aliens, logo. They made a game based on a movie.
It's not based on a movie.
Well, yeah, it kind of is.
It's not based on a movie. It was just, you know, milking the fact that Aliens was a good movie.
Yeah.
And making a sequel that happens, well, I guess not in between, because I think
this
does take
place. Would you honestly consider this a sequel to the movie?
Yes.
This isn't very good.
It's not very good, but it is lore. It's Bella!
We're down to a few mags. She's not dead yet.
It's okay, Bella. Let's regroup and go after her. Don't leave anyone behind.
We got split up. She was about except the fuel people cells that we left behind earlier. Shed.
On me. We'll try to cocoon her first. We got time.
How do you know that?
We got time.
Keys. Let's move.
We've been picking up a lot of guns, but I haven't really switched to any of the guns, really.
Well, you don't really have to.
They give us a lot of weapons, but, like, two of them is fine.
Yeah. I mean, you can suffice with just... And, honestly, the best weapon in the game is the smart gun, but you can't suffice with just a shotgun.
Yeah, you can play through the entire game with just a shotgun just fine.
If you have the ammo.
Which ammo's plentiful, so...
Yeah, it is an ultimate badass mode.
Honestly, I have nothing to worry about.
I'm apparently lost, or turned around, or something. There we go.
I saw aliens go up there, but I'm not sure if they're...
Okay, here we go.
Part of the scenery.
No, I was just... I didn't see you guys.
Or if they actually were going to attack me. Does not look like it. Not sure where to go. Wait, what was that?
Thanks.
You're welcome.
We got company, guys.
I didn't realize you were on the ground.
Oh. Oh. Boom. Well, that was a lot easier than I remember it being. I thought it took a bit to actually get up to Reed.
No, it was just a nice walk to the park.
Would you consider this place a park?
I would consider it a place.
That's accurate?
I'm not sure what we're looking at.
Aliens.
Well, you might be. I'm looking at the scenery.
Why? That might explain why you die so much.
Oh, I'm just enjoying the, scenic crates.
That fresh. What's... I don't remember what the planet's name is. Ew.
There are two aliens right behind you. Watch as I go take them both down by myself, I guess.
You say as I killed one of them.
That was me.
You stole my kill.
I didn't see your name on it.
I think we go this way.
Scrub.
Who's the scrub here? Who keeps that? I like how O'Neill has a smart gun, is not using it.
O'Neill is worthless, okay? I've explained this before. I can't trust them. Cable bundle. No one needs the
mess on okay. Right?
Probably. Oh no, alien.
Cover Reed. Oh no. Kill him. All right. We're doing good. Haven't died too much in this level. I mean, we died a few times to the explodey guys, but I think they're called boilers.
Maybe.
Okay, we got a couple more xenomorphs up here.
I forgot we had a battle rifle.
What, this one? That I've been using?
No. The one with the scope.
Oh, yeah. Oh, the rifle. Yeah, sorry. Oh, I died.
You see, you never really need to use the scope, so you actually have a scope on a gun.
Careful! You can't die.
Okay, I would just like to explain that he attacked me twice without me being able to do anything.
I was shooting him from behind, if that helps.
Well, that didn't help the fact that I couldn't move.
That's probably accurate. But take care when firing the assault rifle to make every burst count.
Yeah, Zach. You're the one using the assault rifle. I don't think either one of us are using the assault rifle, to be honest.
I'm using the assault. I've used it. Is it just me, or did the textures just go...
Yeah. Let's get to the tower. Just ignore it, it'll go away.
Yeah, it did go away, but...
I
almost died.
I have a scope. I'll be the sniper.
Okay. I'll be smart and pick up ammo. Again? Oh, they were over here the entire time.
Do we have to go find reeds again? I need time to run a bypass for the secondary systems cable bundle. No one needs to mess all of this, right?
Contact! Contact! Up the top! Cover reeds! Smart control burst!
Boom. Well, got him.
What? What's shooting me? What's getting me?
That guy? I think the alien might kill you. Splitting the secondary systems bundle.
Which is a very unfortunate since there's health right here.
Yeah, it really is.
And I can't pick it up.
Well, you just got it. Nice. I'm catching things on fire.
How does it keep killing me so fast?
I don't know, with its claws?
I'm standing on a box. It shouldn't even be able to reach me.
This isn't Minecraft. It's not like the Enderman. Oh, wait, you're already gone.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I died. There we go. We're back up on the wreck line. Pack
it up and we're Oscar Mike. We're Oscar Mike almost.
We're almost Oscar Mike.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. We were Oscar Mike. We were Oscar Mike. We were Oscar Mike. No. We were Oscar Mike.
Isn't there a mechanism disabled?
No. You used it.
I did?
Yes. No. We were Oscar Mike.
I don't even remember using it.
Come on. Oh.
Well, there goes your Oscar Mike.
Oh. What?
Did I just walk up to you and die?
Why? No, the big guy could kill any of us. No. No.
Get back to operations.
How? Where do we need to go?
Operations. Hey, I'm alive again.
Oh. I remember this is still pain. Come on, we gotta go. We gotta go now.
Oh, that frame rate just died.
Yeah? I'd like to point out that I've actually just been using the submachine gun this entire time. I've not been using the assault rifle at all. Oh, get dead, punks. No! Leave me alone.
They keep chasing me. I don't even have a chance to live. I can't do anything. They keep chasing me.
Oh. Back up. Back up, punk. Get dead.
I'm probably gonna die before you get over here.
I don't know. I might be able to help. Rank 15.
Not dead.
Oh, that wasn't you. That was a gun. I thought that was the respawner. Got a gun though.
Oh no, I didn't help you. Well, I got a sweet gun,
I think
though.
You revive though once we get into this crate.
Inside the crate?
There's a crate up here. That was anticlimactic.
Continuing on.
Hello? Remember this scene from the movie?
No. What's that sign say?
Bar?
Is that bar?
That's bar. The elephant.
My favorite bar is bar. It's the bar.
Oh, wait, his name was Babar, wasn't it? Damn it. I thought I was making a funny joke.
Bam bam. The elephant.
Oh, that doesn't sound good.
Bam bam, the elephant from the Flintstones. You know? Bam bam, the elephant from the Jetsons.
Yes. On Cartoon Network.
Yeah, I heard he had
still
a nice
no
friend who was a starfish.
Let's keep moving, Nugget.
Oh! Didn't
Don't
like it.
Call me that.
Nugget.
Let's get Nugget. Oh no, I remember this. This part's annoying.
Is it?
Yeah, it's like a survival thing. You just gotta wait.
I'm alive though.
It's about time you started carrying your weight around here.
What do you mean, carrying my weight?
You've just been a deadbeat this entire time.
I don't think you remember who got us this far.
My trusty smart gun?
Yes, it was the smart gun all along.
Yes. It wasn't me holding it, obviously, because it aims for itself.
The staircase, I guess?
No, I do remember this battle is pretty much glitched.
Just
there's
like
a few aliens that get stuck. And you have to go, like, find them.
I ran an illegal comm tower bypass with my bare hands.
You okay?
Yeah. If that happens again, put a bullet in my skull. That's an order.
I expect the same from you. Time comes, shoot me.
No one is shooting anyone else. Bella, there's a ton of Wayland's medical shit down here. There's gotta be a way to cut that thing out of you.
I can feel it moving.
Nope. She's a dead goner.
Stay alert. Check your trackers.
Nah.
Well, like I said, I remember there's a few that get, like, stuck under the vehicles or something. And that is kind of glitched, but, I mean, what can you do? Nothing's perfect. Oh, get off me. Do not kill. Oh, I've been sure he might kill me. Did you kill
I helped
him?
You.
Did you kill him?
No, but I helped.
Well, you're not useful to me at all. Oh, hello. Oh, get off me. Why are they pouncing on me?
Because they got tired of killing me.
Hello? Just pointing out how glitched that was.
Right.
I mean, I don't know if you saw it on your screen,
I'm sure
but
I'll
on
see
my
it.
Screen.
Come back.
Yeah, whenever we're in editing, I'm sure you'll see it. You were floating in midair whenever you were tackled. Oh no. The ones that explode are here. Wait. Where are they?
They're here, but we don't get to see them really.
Are we sure?
Can you see that?
He's coming up. I think he's actually standing perfectly still. What's he doing?
I'll go downstairs and check.
He's coming up the stairs.
He doesn't need stairs.
He can just leap. I got your brack.
You got my brack?
Yes, your brack.
thank you for holding my brack. I appreciate it.
You're welcome.
I don't know what I would do with my brack if it wasn't for you.
Hello?
Do you guys hear that hissing?
Yeah, it's right there. Wait, unless that's you.
Oh, yeah, you? Sorry. This is just my hissing.
He's somewhere right here.
I'm gonna guess they probably glitched then.
Oh, wait, he's moving.
No, that's probably me.
No? It's right over here. This is an event. Oh, wait, this must be the one that gets stuck under the car.
Nope, not stuck.
Everyone okay?
Roger that. All clear.
Okay, I'll admit, I jumped mostly because I did not expect him to run straight at me.
O'Neil? What the hell happened to O'Neil?
Oh, no, not O'Neil.
The tracker's moving with that thing.
Are we all good on ammo? We're going after it.
Wait! Belay that. If we go after O'Neil, we could all die.
You can't be serious.
Think about what you're saying, Belle. It's too risky. As the ranking officer, I have to make the call.
Make the call? He's the one that made us go after you!
Reed, you come with or not, but we are going after. No Marine left behind. Court-martial us if you have to. Let's move, guys.
If we die,
we move.
Then we go. Hoorah to ashes. Let's move.
That is kind of lame. I mean, I like Reed, but we did just save her, and then she just does that. That's kind of lame.
They're trying to add drama.
No one's stopping you from going back. Eyes up, people. Watch around. No friendly fire.
Focus. Let's keep moving.
Oh, you're saying I shouldn't shoot?
I wasn't aiming at you.
I'll stick back with my scope, or it'll teleport me directly to you guys.
Hey, I wouldn't run towards the giant alien.
You mean that alien that's running towards me?
Yes, I probably wouldn't have ran towards him. Oh wait, you're still alive? That's surprising.
Come back here and fight me.
I might. Is he still around, or?
I don't see. Yeah, he is. Just kind of hanging around over here, making sure.
Okay, well, you're dead.
He was camping my body to make sure that you didn't come here.
Yeah, he probably was.
He's still going back and forth.
Oh, dear.
This time, now that I know that that alien's there...
You might avoid him?
I might avoid him. I might not. But I might avoid him.
It depends. Do you feel like dying today?
I want to play a game.
I want to play a game. Here are two pizzas. You do not know the toppings. Try your luck.
I should have ordered the small pizza.
Here are two guns.
Ready up! Weapons out!
One is not. Pull the trigger.
We should have well, you didn't say hangar. Where at.
No one's stopping you from going back.
No one's stopping you from going back.
Around, no friendly fire.
Focus,
wait,
let's keep
flashlights
on.
Working? Yeah, they are. It's just crap.
It's just terrible here.
Holy shit!
Oh, by the way, I might want to go take a right.
I took a left. Oh,
duck
no.
Down. Well, that was anticlimactic. Where's the music? Did the music glitch out?
We don't get music where we're going.
The music is gone, Logan.
Who killed me? I think it was you.
No? Never.
I think he shot me.
I might have shot the alien in front of you, and then the alien's blood killed you. It's bad blood.
Damn it, we're cut off.
Like, if this was a Mario game, we might have called these Walians.
Right.
Walians.
Walians. Bad aliens.
Bad aliens.
Walians.
Damn it. Walians. Okay, we need to make a run for the gate.
Seriously? We don't even know if he's alive.
Listen, you follow my lead. Got it?
Here it comes, people, move it!
Bullets only pissed.
Let's go.
Thing
oh,
off.
That's the big thing. Go over this way. This way.
You kind of missed the chance there.
Well.
You said this way and then didn't tell me where to go.
Okay. Give me just a second. I'm trying to revive you. Oh!
Well, this is unfortunate.
Yeah, that's not gonna work at all. I tried. You can't tell me I didn't try.
Hey, come back. Wait until... Well, that seemed terrible.
Well, can't say I didn't try.
You just gotta believe.
I believed. And it just didn't work.
Well, believe harder.
Oh, get off me. Okay. Or kill me, and then get off me.
Don't kill me, and then get off me. Yeah. That's how you structure sentences.
I said, or kill me, and then get off of me. But okay. I need a July calendar.
Do you need a July calendar? It's already like the 6th of July.
It's the 7th now, I think. Pretty sure. Explore the world around you.
Ready
for
up,
health armor and ammo pickups. It might just save your life.
Find O'Neill.
You should have stayed in the
yep.
hangar.
No one's stopping you from going back.
No one's stopping you from
Eyes
going
up,
back.
People. Watch your rounds. No friendly fire.
Focus. Let's
Remember,
keep going.
We want to go take a right.
Holy shit.
Roger that. Everyone out of the chute.
Where'd the music go? That makes this way duller than it should be. Like, not having music in this game isn't like Metroid Prime, where it's actually kind of cool. In this game, getting rid of the music, it just makes it this.
Yeah, it's not very
cool. O'Neill, you happy? Damn it, we're cut off!
I mean, what the heck?
Damn it! Okay, we need to make a run for the gate.
Okay, this time I'll follow
Seriously?
Your lead.
We don't
okay.
even know if he's alive.
Listen, you follow my lead. Got it?
Here it comes, people!
See? It's what you should have done to begin with.
Piss this thing off! Run!
This way! See, already made it to the next safe point. Reed, get out of the way. I almost shot you. Get up! The computers can't die, so... You know, if we make them stand in the doorway, it's totally cool.
Yeah, it's fine. You just shot me again?
No. Follow me!
Get out of the open! Hurry!
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, it's right here. It's right here.
Yeah,
oh.
Thanks for the warning.
I can't help you now.
This part is pretty bad.
Yeah, it is. I'm in the power loader, though.
Why can't the CPU survive me?
You know, I don't know. Ow. I remember this part's a pain in the butt, though.
Yeah, but it looks
it's
pretty
very
cool.
glitched. Get back, punk. Get back.
It looks pretty cool, though.
Yeah, I mean, it's fun, but... I mean, it's glitched. Oh, don't kill me. Oh, don't kill me. I think I am dead. Yeah, I am.
Oh, I'm glad you left the vehicle just so that you could fall over.
Yeah, I had to get out of the vehicle to prove that I was dead on the floor.
Yeah.
I think there's another one where he, like, stabs you with his tail, but...
This time I won't be dead.
This time you might not be dead.
I might not be dead. Probably will, but... One can dream.
Well, at least I think it checkpoints whenever we get to that that part, so, yeah, see. I'll hop in the loader, and you just shoot the living heck out of it. And I will punch him. Punch. 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 Where'd he go? He said I'm gonna punch you. He says I'm gonna punch you. Get beat
Oh, I think I... Did you shoot me?
No, I don't think I did.
Who killed me? Already back at the power loader. We're good to go. Get back, punk. Get used to it. I will beat the living heck out of you. Oh. Yeah, I honestly don't know what I'm doing. But I mean, if I had to guess, I'm doing a good job. Like, did I kill him? No, I didn't. Ow. Oh. Get off. Punk. Come on, get dead, punk. Come on, get dead, punk. Yeah, how's it feel now? Who's in control? Not me. Come on. Gonna bring it? Bring it. Get back. Boom. Look at that. Doing some bad damage to this dude. I honestly don't know if I'm actually hurting him or not. Teammate is down. I should go help you, but I can't. I'm in the... I'm trying my best. I am trying my best. Oh, come on. I think I killed him. I think I got him. Yes, he's dead.
As you accidentally throw him through the wall.
I think I died too. Nope, we're good.
Good to see you all in one piece, O'Neill.
Good to see you. You wanted to leave him out here to die.
Belle, what are you talking about?
We disagreed.
She tried to pull rank and leave you for dead.
Look, everyone calm down. I was scared. I'm just a pilot, but as lieutenant, I have to make a call.
We don't leave Marines behind. That supersedes rank.
Hey! Can we not do this out here?
Bella, we cannot risk the lives of multiple Marines to save one. We understand what you're going through, but it's hard to trust someone who won't be alive in a few hours.
Fuck did you just say to me? You know, I was gonna save this last bullet for myself.
Whoa! It's fine! It's fine! We're fine! Just put it down, Bella! Bella, put it down.
That wasn't as intense as it was going to be.
Last I checked, your orders were to put one in your skull should the time.
Stop it! Just let's get back to operations, all right? God damn it, you two!
She's gonna die anyway. It's not like she cares.
We've recovered a few Marines after getting the comm tower up. On our way back to you, over. We're falling apart.
That was supposed to be way more intense than it came off as.
Yeah.
I understand that our circumstances are exceptional. I lost 300 of my people in the last day, so take me at my word when I tell you I'm feeling this too. Reed, Bella, bury this shit and move on.
Permission to...
Shut up. You made the right call and you know it. And we're done talking about it. You two, front and center.
So these two lunkheads come to me to authorize what amounts to a suicide mission into the heart of the Wayu facility. To try and extract that thing from your chest. We're spread thin as it is. Too many Marines unaccounted for.
Sir, if you'll just listen to what-
But I'm authorizing it. On one condition.
Sir?
There's a manifest of all personnel in the facility. Send that back first. Then go get that thing out of Bella.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
There's a stable of Hadley's surface crawlers. Take one. Make sure you come back alive. All of you.
Permission to accompany them on the mission, sir.
Denied.
I want to go.
And I want my pilot to stay alive and get 100 Marines back off this planet. This is not a conversation we're having.
Look, you don't owe us nothing. Just get everyone else out of here so we can take down Wayu. Just stay out of the way.
Damn.
Well, she's gonna be dead.
Yeah, she's probably gonna die anyway.
That was the talk of someone who knows they're about to die.
Wow, there were 3 dog tags in that game.
Oh well.
Wait. How did you get... Oh, you got 30 assists.
I got 16. I have 5 more points than you.
You got 5 more points than I did. What the heck?
Those assists really come in handy, eh?
The flamethrower is devastating at close range.
If you didn't know, the flamethrower is not a sniper.
I think I did know that, thanks, though.
Although a fire bullet that you could shoot at long distances would be cool. Like shooting a fireball at like someone like far away and then catching on fire and catching everything else on fire. Pretty sweet.
Aw, dang it, we can't pause.
No, so I guess this cutscene.
This cutscene, though. It looks like we're going somewhere. The Why way you...
I can't drive any further on this terrain. The dust alone has gunked up the cylinder so bad we're barely moving. We walk.
Sulaco Actual, this is Winter. We're looking for a way into the facility on foot.